Hi, I'm Scott Haskins, painting conservator, and I'm in Lamesa, Texas, by invitation. We've just been talking about and examining the WPA mural in this old post office and are formulating a great game plan in order to save it and then have it presented to the city for generations to come.
See in the corner of the mural where someone has pulled on the canvas to see if it would come off the wall. The reaction of the very brittle paint was catastrophic. These past projects were handed to us after the damage was already done. We take special precautions to make sure that this damage never occurs on our watch. Properly protected, this mural will be safely lifted off the wall. After the conservation treatments have been performed, we are proposing to mount the mural to a stiff fabric. Bolted to the wall, the mural may be moved easily in the future.
I'm honored to be called to come here and to make sure that this artwork is removed safely from this historical post office and then moved to another public building.